I'm Julie Wren. I'm a junior.
I'm Addie Costello. I'm a junior.
I'm Jennifer Carpenter. I'm a junior.
I'm Insama Hutonji. I'm a sophomore.
And we're from Mercy High School.
And this is Eulogy for Leggings. Born sometime in the early 2000s,
died 2018.
At your best, you gave me a constant wedgie. At your worst, you gave me diaper butt.
No longer will I search for the word pink stretched across the butt to determine an alpha cool girl. Instead, a brown Levi's patch on the hip will signify my new leader.
It is the end of underworld lions ruining the dynasty of popular cliques. Now millennials are for blood search for urban outfitter receipts.
We have traded leggings camel toes for mom jeans cankles, still keeping the same comfy waistband.
If you want my leggings, you will have to pry them off of my cold, dead body.
Moms rue the day they sold their jeans at their garage sales after receiving scoffs from their tween daughters the last time they wore them.
The soccer moms hunt for the hippest pant mimics, that of cat and mouse.
No matter how vintage her pants are, she will still drive a minivan.
And no matter how hard Tom tries, he will never be anyone's favorite.
Those who could only afford to shop thrifty have been pushed into deserted malls, and 16-year-olds squeal as they find name brands at Goodwill, even though their dad would have paid for them at full
price. Leggings are chill, but mom jeans are my aesthetic.
The ritual morning dance of strapping into leggings has been left in the dust for the mating dance of attempting to sit comfortably in stiff denim.
All of a sudden, I think Starbucks tastes like dirt, but that little cafe over there has such good vibes.
We look to our stars to help us find ourselves instead of BuzzFeed quizzes. This morning, my horoscope said to invest in the
trendiest item of 2020, the cargo pant.
What's next? Pantaloons?
Today, girls brag about finding 1969 Gap jeans.
Mom jeans cover the legs of the majority. So does that mean I'm more basic than the girls still wearing our apostle?
We all want to be unique.
But only if these jeans